Okay guys, Mikey's happy here, and this is the burger, so props rock, R-O-C. I had another canvas pack of French fries, which I was going to start using. But it was a bit, I didn't like it, so I took it to the military marketplace where, in the market, and swapped it for this one. It's got plastic clips, buttons, there we go, it's got a top pocket, which in here I've got some jerky, my Tinder tin, a couple of carabiners, heavy duty ones, there's one there and the other one's there. The other one will probably go off the other side. My Mora. And my the Gill. So I only carry two knives. Pocket knife and a. I've also got in here my new loop which I've made for my fork or my axe. I've got a little baby flashlight for in camp, and it comes with a head strap which is called a helmet, and a lighter. There's another sort of ignition. It's got a waterproof section, and it's got an outer section, so it's got two pulls and two toggles. And inside I've got a couple of stash bags that I made out of an old pair of trousers, and I've got another pair of waterproof trousers, British Army Gore-Tex, size extra large, extra large, I can't know what they were. Another stash bag, which is also made by me. And in here we have got my hammock, which is the TW Hammock's basic model. I think it's like 10 quid. We've got a roll mat, which is an inflatable mat by Multimat. It's got 6 or 7 chambers. I think it's like £15 on eBay. Got it for my birthday. A IKEA fleece blanket throw, which is ultra warm, and that is just for underneath me in my hammock or on my mat or whatever, just for a little bit of warm. And in here I have the Phil Kenyon collection Bannock mix, Crisco cup, sew kit, and a little kit in there, and in here is just some coffee, isotonics, hot chocolate, sugar and stuff, so that's basically a food pouch, and a ration pack goes in there with it. This is off my French kit, which is I found these in the pound shop. It had a spray top on it, but I've changed it over for a Coca-Cola. It doesn't leak, checking through the coat. And I've now got my meps in there. And that's my water bottle, stainless water bottle. And that pouch just keeps them together at the moment. I've got another water bottle, this one's aluminium. And I've got my cook kit, which is my pot pan. In there is my mass burner and my little drilled out tin which I use, which is in my videos, and they all sit snugly, all safe and secure with a tea towel, i.e. chopped up tea kit, that goes in there. And then I've got my top, which is my British Army top. I've got a bit of a backup job for clearing bracken and stuff to make a bed for underneath my gear if I'm on the ground. Handsaw. Right, that's it. Now inside here, there's a couple of pouches I didn't know about. Oh, that's useful. There's a pocket in there. That's good. It's a big cavernous bag. And I've got my axe in there at the moment, which is all tied up because she's sharp. And she's just been oiled and waxed and everything else. That's the bash. Really good condition for the age. I think it's 80s or something like that. It's got loads of attached points for extra pockets and stuff. I've got the 58 pound poncho on the outside, which was given to me by a friend. I've got another carabiner climbing weight there. And it's got loads of different pockets and stuff. And what I really like about it is, when it's all closed up, it just looks like normal canvas. It's got a leather pouch there for the pouch through there and there for the straps, nice and secure. And it's in really good condition. Alright guys, that's my kit, just basically what's going on there. And this is replacing the French one, by the way. The French one's gone. Sorry, Dutch one. It was too small. It's right, it's a day sack, but this is like a overnight, a weekend, week away kind of kit. The only thing that's not in here, obviously, is my waterproof jacket and my rationing kit. But I can drop those in on top. So you've got top pocket, inside secure pocket. You can put your outside pouches on it. And there's even space on the front to put the Molle on there if I wanted to. The Dutch one was put on the front, so yeah, it's a really good bag. I looked on eBay and these are going for like £40-50 each, and the bag I bought was a tenner, so it was a bloody good swap. So okay guys, that's the kit. I'll just show you my five kit a little bit more, you haven't seen it, but American GI issue cheese tin, chopped out, sanded down. The mesh stove goes inside. You light the mesh stove, you put your pot on the top. Job done. Okay, that's the stove and that's the pot. So, hey guys, catch you later.